Say Zo Early Films.
Zo Early Films.
Awesome Christian event that edifies. Where's your cell phones? Where your cell phones? Y'all, make sure you post it on Facebook that you are on at Reflections. I'd like to know some information before I start. Okay, who? Today is Sunday, so I want to know who was at church the longest. Who was at church longer than an hour? 2 hours. 3 hours. 4 hours. 5 hours. You were at church longer than 5 hours?
Yes.
Is your pastor, is your father the pastor?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's all right. God love you. All right, y'all. We're going to start off with our open mic. Are y'all ready for this? Struggling, pray for them, y'all. Just pray for them. But clap, shout, give them love. Let these people know they appreciate it. This ain't Showtime at the Apollo. This is, we are Christians gathered together, and where we are, the Spirit is with us, so we're going to have a ball tonight, y'all. Okay, okay. So first of all, we start our open mic, right? The first artist coming to the stage today, well, they're a new group. They don't have a name yet, y'all. But they excited.
Jesus defeated the grave, call him the Terminator.
When you need him, you can call his name.
Don't play church, this isn't a game.
Jesus came and died on the third day.
If you don't believe it, what you gotta say?
John 3:16.
Coming to the stage, start clapping, start clapping. We got Deal.
This your boy Shaq, preacher boy. P can't be no. That's the 83.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
I come through you guys to the point, tell y'all a situation that happened in my life. About, I would say 8 years ago, my sister was 39 years old and she had a stroke. And the doctor said that she was going to die. And they had their family that was trying to make us to take her off life support. But I didn't feel that, you know, and you know, the Bible said, you know, call things that be not as though they are. So what I used to do was just imagine the things that she and I would do once she woke up. And so from there, I came up with this form called imagine. Imagine me keeping hope alive when my sister had a stroke and they say she's gonna die. There I was, crying in the corner while my sister was right there, lying in the corner.
We have Paula. Come on, Paula. Come on, give it up for Paula. Can you get it up? Paula's
on blessings. This your boy Shaq. Preach. Peace. Can't be no. That's an 83. Let's see. First time around the
mess. Hello, everyone. How are y'all doing today? Well, I'm also going to do a poem as well. And good job, everyone who went before me. And I really think you should have memorized it. It's going to be phenomenal. But the name of this poem is called He Will Mend. The tears burned as they went down my face with such disgrace. I couldn't believe I had let my flesh win that race.
I'm at the drawing here. So I just want to share my testimony real quick. I'm not on my dance because I've been through 2 torn ACLs and a meniscus. So I'm going to test it out for y'all. And I've been through over 10 shunt surgeries, so that's due with like, if I have a shunt on my head wouldn't have exploded and I would have died, so I should have been dead at 3 months old. But then they put a shunt in, so I'm living. Hit that check.
Hey!
God where your heart is. See, the heart of a matter is really a matter of the heart. You know what I mean? You did? What? Okay. Yeah. Say where your heart is. Say where your heart is. You wear my persona out of heart. Say where your heart is. Man, is it pure? If God love your word and you make all you sure. Say where your heart is. Say where your heart.
Okay, I got saved in 2005. Give it up for me. 2005, October the 5th. It took a hurricane to get me saved. I'm sorry. It was called Hurricane Rita. Hurricane Rita got me saved. You say, how did Hurricane Rita get you saved? Well, I'll tell you what happened. I had 30 people living with me. They were called evacuees, I think they called them, for 30 days. My faith was tested. And worse than that, it wasn't 30 people, because it was my wife's people. That was even worse. So I did with them for 30 days. And one morning I woke up, I said, my life got to change. I said, God, whatever you can do for me, I'll do it. He said, come get saved. I said, okay, God, I can't take it no more. So October 5th, I got up, went and got saved. Been saved ever since. Amen? And better than that, everybody left my house by the time I got home. It was a blessing. I said, God does work miracles, doesn't he? Everybody was gone. I was just happy. I was so happy.
You're the apple of my eye, it's no surprise we were meant to be, we are three.
You're the apple of my eyes, it's no surprise we are meant to be, we are three.
You're the apple of my eyes, it's no surprise we're meant to be, we are three. Three represent me, my wife, and God, because God is the third cord that holds our marriage together. Through all the stormy weather, whether rich, sick, or poor, girl, I would never leave you. It was prophesied that I need you.
If you pull a stop and the whole water going out the front of the tub, but behind you look like the pool that stood by. I'm sorry. She don't even let me take showers, huh? So you just roll off. Put that baby on, just roll off, you're right.